Hey, Daniela. I'm rushing in security. Is everything okay?
Yeah, we're fine. Just checking in.
Sorry.
Are you gonna make it?
Yeah, I think med check should go quickly.
I meant make it here before midnight. You're still in Singapore.
Well, Hawaii is 18 hours behind. Well, it's just over 6 hours to Tokyo, another 6 to Honolulu, so I'll be there with plenty of time to spare.
New Year's Eve. One delay.
Hey, hey. There won't be any delays. Hold on. Okay, sorry I'm running late this morning.
Just need to scan your badge or get you through quickly.
Thank you. Now tell your Aunt Carrie I'm expecting some homemade haggis and some tatties waiting for me, right?
Okay.
I'll see you soon.
Hey, Dad. I'm really glad that we're doing this. And I'm sorry that it's taken so long for us to be together.
Don't apologize. I know you have a busy life at school.
Yeah, thanks to you.
That's my job, sweetheart. I wouldn't have it any other way. Almost.
Captain Darth.
Yeah, sorry I'm late.
It's fine, sir. The flight officer hasn't even come by yet.
Good.
Oh, Sam Ojali. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Happy New Year.
And to you. Where are you from?
Hong Kong, sir. Did my training at the Civil Aviation Department.
Yeah, I hear that's a great academy.
And you, sir? English, I'm guessing?
Hell no. I wouldn't lower myself. Nope. I'm Scottish. Although I did fly RAF and transport years ago. Back then, all the sexy assignments went to the English folks. I didn't mind, though, because for me, the heavies were an easy path into the airlines.
Well, it looks like they're pushing us through weather.
Of course they are.
Gentlemen, let's see. 119, 14 passengers, everything cleared. Any questions?
Yeah, it looks like we're pushing through some serious weather. It's converging here over the South China Sea.
We're aware of it. By the time you get there, it should have moved inland.
Hey, what if it sits there and stews? We could push out east, come north over Luzon.
That adds an hour and 18K in fuel. The flight's nearly empty, so we need a short. Take it to 37, you'll clear that weather. Good flight. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Do our iPads control the weather like his does? There you go.
Hello, gentlemen. My name is Bonnie. I'll be your chief tonight.
Oh,
good to meet you.
Bonnie.
Captain, you're needed in the jetway.
Hey.
See you soon, Captain.
Captain Torrance, flight commander. How can I help you?
Fugitive extradition to Toronto. We'll be with you as far as Tokyo. The remaining constraints will be under my constant supervision.
Oh, is he dangerous? What did he do?
Homicide 15 years ago.
Wasn't expecting that.
We found him in Bali under an alias. He's been around, I'll say that.
You know, this is a bear flight. You're going to attract a lot of attention. I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers.
I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain.
All right. Just keep away from everyone else, please.
Copy that.
Let's go.
Everything's
evening, ladies.
Evening, Captain.
Isabel, how are you?
Good.
Yeah.
Maria.
Hi, Maria.
Pleasure.
Yeah, Brody Torrance. We're all ready to get out of Singapore?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, confirming 14 passengers.
14 passengers? New Year's late.
I'm sure everybody's got a special guest up the back.
Louis Gaspar, 35 feet.
Mm-hmm.
What did he do?
I'm sure the less we know, the better. You know, just keep your interactions with him to a minimum, that's all. Right? Good.
Yep.
So we're going to get this new year started?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
All right, get them on board. Let's have a good flight.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi there. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, just in the back there.
Happy New Year.
Hi. Happy New Year.
Hi. Hi. Thank you.
Hi. Happy
I'm
New
not going to lose sand.
Hi.
They've seen his face.
Hi.
They've seen it. Hi.
Gary, I can't make them sign.
Hey.
I can't make them sign.
You don't need to. How'd you get an upgrade?
Trail mouse. I've got to set me up and coach. Happy New Year.
I should tell you when you buy your ticket how old the plane will be.
No kidding.
Oh, no need to worry, folks. These planes are pretty much indestructible.
Hey, girls. Happy New Year.
Hi.
I think that's everybody.
Yeah. Good.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Excuse me, ladies. It's far enough.
But these are our seats. I'm 34D.
It's fine, ladies. That row there is all yours.
Do you want to sit by the window?
Yeah, thanks.
Ladies
and gentlemen, please
make sure that your seats are in their
upright position, that your seatbelts are fully fastened, and
any carry-on items you have are fully stowed. Once again, thank you
for flying Trailblazer. Set to max. Takeoff. And flight controls. Flight controls free and clear.
Checklist complete.
Passengers all tucked in, Captain.
All right, let's close it up. Thanks, Bunny.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Trailblazer Flight 119. This is your captain speaking.
If your next stop is Tokyo, then you're in the right place. If you're not going to Tokyo, then
you're about to have a really long morning. Flight time this evening is 6 hours and 30 minutes. Luckily, I know a shortcut, so we might be there a little early.
We'll be taking off just as soon as I learn a few pages of this flight manual. Thank you. Ready for pushback?
Ready for pushback.
Make the call.
Trailblazer 119, you're clear to taxi runway 02 left.
Trailblazer 119, roger that. Taxi runway 02 left. This is one tier that never gets old. Trailblazer 119, in position, ready for takeoff.
Trailblazer 119, you are cleared for takeoff. Maintain runway heading, climb 2 and maintain 2000.
Roger that. Cleared for takeoff. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain 2000. Trailblazer 119.
Takeoff power is set. Airspeed alive. 80. Cross checks. 90. 100. 110. 120. V1. Rotate.
Positive rate. Landing gear up.
Landing gear up.
Laps up.
Laps up.
Trailblazer 119, turn right, heading 160 degrees. Climb 2 and maintain 1000.
Copy departure. Trailblazer 119.
Could you not do that?
Sorry.
Beautiful family.
Thank you. It's just, it's a juggle. I thought we'd make it work. How about you, Cap? Do you have a family?
Yeah, I have a daughter. Actually, here she is. Daniela.
I see the resemblance.
You think?
And where's Hope?
Daniela goes to college in California. And I'm based out of Singapore.
The distance must be quite challenging for you and your wife now.
Well, my wife actually passed 3 years ago.
I'm so sorry, Captain.
No, no. Thank you. That's okay.
Just check. Just the check.
We're cutting right through to the top of the storm. So much room and inland.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking.
The seatbelt signs have been turned on. Please remain in your seats with your seatbelt secure. Thank you. Trailblazer 119, requesting climb to 40,000 in clear weather. TSN Control, this is Trailblazer 119, requesting flight climb to 40,000 feet in clear weather. Copy.
Cons here are not so good. TCAS is clear of traffic.
TSN Control, this is Trailblazer 119, climbing to 40,000 in clear weather in the blind. TSN, Trailblazer 119, level at 40,000. New Year's crew, huh?
What was that?
Okay. Got a check on the passengers. You have control.
I have control.
Nothing to worry about, folks. Just some weather. Sorry, folks. Just going through some weather.
Sure is
fine. That's fine, sir.
Oh. Great with the jokes, but can he fly the damn plane?
Doing the best we can, sir.
Hey, can I at least get a towel?
Get you one just as soon as we can. What happened? Okay.
Oh, all good. Just a scratch.
All right. Listen, keep everybody in their seats. No exceptions, all right?
Oh my God.
Avionics are fried, buddy. This might be very rough.
This is severe weather.
Combat.
Had an electrical malfunction, so I need everyone's seatbelts to be fully fastened.
On the gyro, call it out, and get ready to take the controls if anything happens.
That's hell.
Now it's the party. Shit. We gotta punch through this storm and see where we come out.
Time, 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
Can you see land anywhere?
Please, sir, sit down. Everyone stay in their seats, please.
Prepare to ditch. Too welcoming.
Time. 3 minutes.
We're going to turn into the wind, and we're going to come in parallel to the swells. So as we touch down, it's slow and level. Okay?
See that? Over there? That's fucking land. Feet dry. Any clue where we are?
We should be somewhere around here.
Too low terrain. Too low terrain.
That's still working.
Captain. 90 seconds.
You'll give us more.
Flight 119. What do we know, Sydney?
Well, sir, we lost it somewhere west of the Philippines.
Lost?
The plane requested a higher altitude at 5:16 a.m. local. 19 minutes, 23 seconds later, all communication stopped. Manila ATC had them on radar until 5:43 a.m. local, when the plane dipped below 20,000 feet and lost all contact.
Get me David Scarsdale right now.
We have some cuts and bruises, but I think everyone's just pretty rattled.
Anyone at cell service?
No, no one.
What do we do about a prisoner?
I don't know. That's a new one for me.
I saw him eyeing the officer's keys, so I took them. Is he dangerous?
He's being extradited on a murder charge. The officer said, yeah, he might be dangerous. Look, we just keep an eye on him and keep him separate from the other passengers, okay? Mm-hmm. This is try our best.
Okay.
All right.
Here, I think you should hold on to these.
What's going on?
Yeah, we need some attention.
Please get something.
Everybody, listen up. I want to thank you all for your cooperation. I'm sorry for what we just had to go through. And I know you all have questions. Yeah, so here's the situation. We got hit by lightning. And our main power and comms are down. Okay, so as of now, there's no way of calling for help.
No one?
What?
No one.
You're kidding.
No one?
What I need everybody to do right now, listen up, is remain calm. Right, once the plane cools down, we're gonna get back on there, we're gonna get our things, get some water, and we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do.
Do you know where we are?
Yeah, we think that we're near Davao in the southern Philippines.
You think?
We think.
Very sure.
Rest assured, me and the crew are going to do everything we can to make sure that we get you out of here safely. All right? Okay. Thank you.
Jared. Hey, everyone, this is David Scarsdale. He specializes in corporate strategy and crisis management. Happy New Year.
Let's hope so. Is this the last point of contact?
Yes, it is.
It's a hell of a storm. What idiot sent them flying through that?
It's airline protocol. Flight was light. It was the most efficient route. I thought they could fly above it.
You thought? What are you, a fucking meteorologist, too? How much fuel did you save?
About 12,000.
Well, congratulations. That's barely tip money on this deal. The clock is ticking. Every minute matters. If that plane ditched at sea or crash-landed, we can count those minutes in lives, lost or saved. Got it?
Okay, so what can I do? Call the military, U.S. assets? What are your best options?
Well, in that part of the world, there's only one option right now.
What's that?
You're gonna want the lawyers out of here.
It's fine. Tell me.
Private assets. I'm already into it.
Mercenaries.
Terry, the Philippines are not the Amalfi Coast. Now, I need a group working on press releases for every possible scenario. A ghosting like Malaysia 370, a crash landing with no survivors, a hijacking with demands. If you have plans for New Year's Eve, I just cancel them.
Yeah, right to the end. Tight as we can.
Why can't we just stay inside the plane? It's safe and dry.
That's a good question, Mr.
Sinclair. Matt Sinclair.
Well, without air conditioning, that plane is gonna cook in the sun. So we're better off out here with the shelter and a breeze. Hey, while you're there, you wanna step in and help secure that, Matt Sinclair. Okay, if you're in your bags, you find anything like bug spray, sunscreen, food, please share, all right? Mr. Gaspar. Well, looks like we've got ourselves in a bit of a mess here. And so, I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to do with you. To be honest, I'm a bit surprised you're still here.
You think I'm fucking stupid if I try to escape in a jungle? I don't know.
It handles. Unless you're awful. I don't think I can do that.
Then we have nothing to talk about.
Yeah.
what happens when a 40-amp fuse gets hit with enough juice to light a city. Check it out.
What about the radio?
Oh, no. It's fried, melted.
And the transponder?
It's hard to tell without the power. We could reroute the isolation bus to the essential bus. Could draw down more amps from the battery. In theory.
Captain, plane's fully unloaded except for the bodies and their personals.
I'll handle it.
Okay.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah.
Sorry about Isabella.
You know what they say, no video, didn't happen. Here we all are, alone in the jungle, no idea of how we're going to get out. Survivors, the worst fucking plane ride in the history of our plane rides. There's our lovely plane, decided to fall out of the sky. Trailblazer, never flying this again. There's our snacks, they're going to last us about an hour.
060. Carry that course for 13 minutes.
So assuming the transponder went down with the lightning strike, let's do the math. That's 17 minutes, 300 miles per hour. So multiplying that out, that's over 1,000 square miles in the search radius. It'll take a miracle to find us here.
Captain, this island here, YOLO, it's very, very bad. It's run by separatists and criminals. There's no government or police. If this is where we landed, we're not safe.
All right, we tell Bonnie. But let's keep this to ourselves for now.
And then there's this guy, Mr. Mysterious. Very friendly.
Keep me out of your fucking videos!
Hey, did you hit your head? Are you okay? Maria, can you please get the medic back? Yeah.
Oh,
I'm going to need you to do an on-camera hit for the press, Terry. We'll have a statement prepared, but you'll need to take questions, too.
Should we wait till we know a little bit more?
If we wait until we know more, it looks like you're hiding something. Just show your concern, be humble, you know the drill.
Got it.
There you go. You, Mr. Fucking Weatherman. Time to redeem yourself. I need everything on that aircraft. Flight times, maintenance logs, names of the techs who last serviced the plane, everything.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Sure about this, Captain?
Nope. We're running pretty low on options. Like, I'm not tying him up. If he runs, at least he's away from the others, right? Everybody, listen up. So here's our situation. Mr. Daly and I, from our calculations, we believe that we have landed on an island somewhere in the Sulu cluster. We don't know which island. The problem is, the area between where the transponder was struck by lightning to here is so vast that search and rescue could take some time.
Jesus.
So we're also going to have to ration food and water.
What's your next move? Smoke signals?
Can you just keep it to yourself?
It's the break. At least he landed the plane. We didn't crash.
Yeah, we were in the middle of nowhere, though. We were stranded.
Yeah, come on, man.
We didn't crash, man.
Listen, last night we flew over some kind of facility. I'm hoping they have a phone or a radio. If I can get there, make contact, we could be rescued in hours. Until then, I need everybody to be careful, because we don't know what's going on in that jungle.
I'll go with you. I will come too.
I appreciate it. But Mr. Gaspar has kindly volunteered to come.
What? You're taking a guy in handcuffs. Makes sense.
Tito.
Gabi, may malaking kanong malapalo. May pati may bahay ko. Malapit sa minahan. Masyadong mababa ang pagkalit bata, Tito. Parang gusto mo lumapag.
Lumapag?
Napakababa.
Hindi yan sa mga sandalo?
Hindi yan ako.
Uy, ano, tatan. Nagsabi na sa akin galing mo niyo. Oh, para sa pamilya mo.
Maraming salamat sa tulong mo.
Mo yung hapuan.
Well, we're doing everything we possibly can to find Flight 119, sparing no expense. No, that's not the assumption. We have very little
information. Are you sure it's Dad's flight?
However, we are coordinated with all the search and rescue efforts in the region. As soon as we have some updates, some hopefully some positive news, we'll get right back to you.
Peek through your officer's bag for supplies. Came across your pocket knife.
Former military or something?
Group de Commandos Parachutistes. French Foreign Legion. Paying benefits suck, but they don't ask any questions if you can hack it.
Questions?
Not this black and white, Captain. This is the wrong place at the wrong time. No one cares what really happened. I was 18 and fucked. So rather than rot in prison, I ran. Joined the Legion. Good story.
How'd you get caught? Get it? Doesn't matter.
Now let me ask you something. Bring my knife?
Sorry, no. I left it in the bag.
How about the dead officer's gun?
We should be getting close by now.
Brody Torrance. Scottish, UK citizen, Royal Air Force. Then flew commercial for 20 years, York to London, Paris, Tokyo, hot shit routes. Since then he's been flying Egypt, Meridiana, Frontier, and Trailblazer, flying shit third tier routes. Why would it happen?
Check the video file.
Hey, where's my drink?
Oh, Jesus. Can this get any worse?
I like this guy.
Holy shit.
John Shellback, it's David Scarsdale. What's your status?
Prepping a load now. Should be in the air 0900. Please, Scardy. Tell me we're going back to Macau.
File a flight plan for Manila and we'll see how things shake out.
Are you telling me you have no idea what this plane actually is?
It's not in Macau, I can tell you that.
That's gonna be extra, Scardy. That's going to be extra.
Happy fucking New Year.
Out.
They're on their way. They'll reach the area in about 3 hours, then parachute in once we get the plane's location.
So how much in the emergency fund?
$500,000.
Great. That might be enough to get one of us out of Indonesian prison.
Are we good, boys?
Good now. There you go, boss.
Carmen, listen carefully. This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance, Trailblazer 119. We've gone down on an island in the Sulu Sea.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
My name is Captain Brody Torrance, and I'm the captain of Trailblazer 119. Now we've gone down. We made a crash landing on a...
No. About this.
Hello?
I hear you. I'm here.
Now, I need you to patch me through to emergency ops immediately.
Listen.
Just shut up and listen.
We've been getting prank calls all day long about this disappearance. Now, can you tell me your employee badge number?
I don't actually have my badge on me, Carmen.
Sir,
I need you to believe me on this, Carmen. Can you hear what I'm saying? Our flight has gone down. I'm the captain of the ship. Hello? Now listen,
Dad?
Don't.
Is that you?
Yes, we are. It's me. I'm okay, I'm okay. Now don't talk, just listen, because we might cut out, okay? Quick, grab something to write with.
Daddy, not now, Aunt Carrie.
Is that your dad?
Yes, yes.
Daddy, where are you, Brody?
Okay, I got it.
We've gone down, all right? I want you to write what I say and get it to Trailblazer immediately.
Okay.
All right, we're on an island somewhere in the jungle. And we have no radio. I don't know what island we're on.
Where's the staff? 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 Where's the Mm-hmm.
Come on, Captain. I'm not gonna hurt you. Drink it all. Hurry. We gotta move. Are you okay? Would you rather that be you? That's it then. You bury it all. Deal with shit later. Reach anyone?
Yes. We can't depend on it. I got cut off.
It's loaded. Slip to safety and shoot.
Saan? Ang laki ng aeroplano.
Ilang pasero? Mga foreigner?
Di kami makalapit kaya di ko nakita.
Tawin mo ito.
Lucky for you, I snuck up on these guys. I got a feeling we're gonna see a lot more.
Filipino, UK.
Get back! We don't know who it is! We don't know who it is! chance. Get back! Get back in! Stop!
Where is Captain?
I'm in charge.
Iblis. Passenger list. Captain Brody Torrance.
Captain Torrance isn't here.
Where is he? Where is he?
He went looking for help.
Help where?
I don't know. Just a phone, a radio.
So, no one know you're here.
English?
Yes, yes. Little.
Empty your pockets. Come on. Hands over your head.
Datu, Juma. He in charge.
Datu means chief. Where's he taking them? Hey! Where's he taking them?
I'll tell you. Datu, kill me. Kill my family.
Me or Datu?
I'm not in village.
Where is he keeping them in Dandelion? Come on, come on!
Warehouse on the river, then boat takes.
Boat takes him where?
I don't know.
Where? Fucking jump, where? Jump, come on!
I don't know. Whatever that to say, we do.
I'm gonna go after them.
Do what? We should wait. You said you made contact.
I don't know how much got through, and I'm no way in here to find out. My passengers, my responsibility. You don't have to come. I'm not expecting you to.
And I'm a Captain Trailblazer 119. Now we've gone down. We made a crash landing on
a... We've been getting crank calls all day about this.
Hello?
I hear you. I'm here.
Now, I need you to patch me through to emergency office immediately.
Listen, we've been getting calls all day about this.
Just shut up and listen.
After that call was cut off, Torrance phoned his daughter, Daniela, in Maui. She confirmed the details of the recording, and she said he told her they went down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster. I need keyhole satellite access to this area to find that plane. Our assets are going airborne. We'll circle the Jolo cluster until we get them a drop location, but I need you to call in some favors and make it happen.
Got it.
Dandelion Village is one road in, one road out. Is this any use to me?
You speak to Garlic?
She's plugging it in now.
Wait, I think we got it. We got it.
Found it. Hey, found the plane. Jolo Island. Torrance was right. Stand by.
And there it is.
Can't believe it's intact.
Sending the coordinates to our assets now, they'll drop on site ASAP.
Well, it's really no need. They'll contact the Philippine government. Surely they'll send local authorities with a search and rescue.
It won't be that easy, Terry.
Why?
Because there is no authority on Jolo Island. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. They got their asses kicked so many times. Look, the guys will parachute in, but they're gonna need some help getting everyone out.
Village is 2 kilometers in that direction.
You know you can't just ask for back.
Yeah, well, you're a military man. I was hoping you'd have some ideas. Thank you for helping.
Priests in the Legion used to say redemption can only be found in the most unusual places.
Well, that certainly qualifies.
Was in and out the door.
Out the open. Trailblazer CP, this is Shellback 6. How copy?
We got you on comms, Shellback. Getting your visual up now.
Let's check the plane. Check. On you.
Yeah, Terry here. What do you mean, no?
We got two bodies in the rig galley.
Give us a look.
Looks like it might be crew members.
Did you properly convey the urgency of the situation?
Zip them up. We got them.
It's unacceptable. That is unacceptable. You tell him I said that. Filipinos won't send a rescue team without a battalion of troops in support. They're saying 24 hours.
True to form. Any sign of the passengers or the rest of the crew?
That's a negative, boss. At least from what I see right now. Trailblazer CP, you're seeing this right? Looks like we may have a hostage situation on our hands.
See the bolts?
We fueled them up.
Taking them off the island. Once they're gone, that's it.
Oh, my God.
That's it, Master John Murray. That's the bus. You're gonna be in the house. This way.
Freed up. You're ready to move. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Hey. I'm gonna have to look around.
Okay. Now we're gonna load back up on that bus.
Where are we going?
Back to the plane.
What?
It's all right. Made contact with Trail Blazer. I'm not sure what got through, but I know we're alive. So if you find that plane, and they find us, all right? Everybody ready to move? All right. Speak to John Mark.
You're the captain of the pilot here.
Sit down, Mama. Sit down, Mama.
Your pilot, Captain Torrance.
I had to speak to John Marr. Dr. John Marr.
Other pilots say you leave passengers to call for help. How'd they call for you?
I came to talk to you about that. I contacted Manila. He sent a search and rescue force, lots of soldiers. So I'll be having my passengers back. Thank you.
You think you come here? Speak to me. Tell me do what you say. You think backwards. You want to hold on now, Pilot Torrance. No rescue coming.
Look, we have problems in the air. I had to land the plane. My people just want to go home. You can understand.
They're my people now. You mind? No matter why, everything in Olo belongs to me. Until I don't want. One kid, one small man die. But I make example, a big man. I kill him. Now they kill. Now they pay.
You're friendly, Captain. Stay where you are. Stay where you are. Hurt? Captain Ford, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
We got the package intact. Easter Road, main house, how copy. Show back out.
Late. No, wait, 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 get the others.
Hey, we got him.
Let's move!
Captain, how you feeling?
Okay, good, thanks.
Who are you guys?
The Trailblazers Forward Advanced Cronus. John Isaac, Mo Willis, and Lake.
So hold on. You're the advanced crew. When does the rescue team get here?
24 hours is the best Trailblazer can do, so fortunately, we just became the rescue team.
24 hours? Nobody left by then.
Understanding, that's why we need to work with a contingency. Now, we did bring an emergency fund, but not enough to buy our way off this island. So, what do you suggest we do, Captain?
I got a plan.
No, that's not the assumption. We have very little information at present. However, we are coordinating with all the search and rescue efforts in the region. Hopefully.
Dad, I don't know if you'll get this, but
I love you so much. You are the most amazing father. And I'm sorry if I don't say it enough. I don't know what's happening. Or if you're hurt. I'm so scared. So just please come home.
Trailblazer CP, this is Shellback 6.
Let's wait a sec. Copy 6, what's your status?
Hostage is secure, but we've got another plan. You're not gonna like it.
Come on, everybody,
come on.
Everyone,
gather
them here.
Everyone, come
gather
on.
Around, gather around.
Come on.
Now, there is no full rescue team coming anytime soon. Not for the next 24 hours.
What?
All right? We can't wait. They're going to come at us with everything they've got. And we're not going to survive. Now, Daly and I managed to get the power back up on the plane. And we have one chance. And that is me flying us out of here in this thing.
Listen!
I didn't believe it could be done. I would not put you guys back on that plane. I have a daughter. And I have every intention of hugging her again and making a home. And I'm telling you that the way home is on this plane. I've got you this far. I just need you to trust me this one more bit, okay? All right, pre-flight checks.
Copy that.
Okay, everybody follow us to Delhi.
Come on!
Shellback, how long have I got?
2 minutes tops.
Can't be certain the damage already done won't affect flight characteristics, or that the engines won't fail.
Shellback said it can be done. He's the man on the ground.
Short of proper inspection, he's not qualified to make that determination.
They're being hunted, Terry. And you're talking about inspections?
After all they've been through, imagine the fallout if I allow Torrance to fly that plane and incinerate everybody
in it. Imagine the fallout if you don't.
Should I get on? Okay, come on.
We're about to have a lot of bad guys up our asses. I'm gonna need you to pick up the pace, Cap.
Right.
We've got two convoys here and here, and it looks like a third is not far behind.
All right, I gotta fix this brake first. You gotta buy me some time.
Got it.
You too, Makapitan.
them open, all of them, okay? So they're balanced.
Avionics still shot. Nothing on screen. Check the hydraulics. They look good.
Okay, APU working?
APU working.
Engaged?
Engaged.
Okay. All right, Deli. Start them up.
Starting engines.
Ah!
You okay?
I'm okay. Get down!
Captain Torrance, my name is David Scarsdale. Tell me what you need.
I need directional assistance. We have no radar, no nav. We are fully manual. I figure we've got about 300 miles tops. Find me a place to land. Come back. I need you and your men on the plane now. I'm gonna go as soon as we make this turn.
Get to the plane!
Jack! Cover me!
Thank you.
that engine.
Shut it down.
No! We need all the thrust we can get!
We're gonna hit. We're gonna hit.
Save last engine! Come on. Lost right engine. Shut it down now.
Shut it down too.
How bad?
Primary's trailing edge is damaged.
Shit. Okay, just keep an eye on it. Trailblazer 119, we're airborne.
Trailblazer 119, reading your airspeed at 135 knots.
Ordering stall rate.
This is as fast as you'll go.
And reading your altitude at 400 feet.
You need to take her up to 3,000 or she's not staying up.
Negative on speed and altitude.
119, you need to take her up now.
We have no fucking doors. We're depressurized. We're low on fuel and we just lost an engine. Now don't tell me what I already know. Find me a place to land.
Get it up on the screen.
Best option, Siassi Island, 50 miles due south. Adjust your heading to 15 degrees. There's a small airport there.
Can you make it?
We're gonna find out. Jungle cleared, feet wet. Have a visual on Siassi. Come on, come on, baby, just a little bit more. Lost right side control. Losing altitude! Have a visual on Siassi runway! Prepare for landing!
Brace for impact! Brace for impact!
You gotta go to the hospital.
Coming home. Yeah, you were right. Maybe a little bit late.